If you slowly lost the ability to walk, what would you remember about your final steps? Victims of ALS gradually lose the use of their limbs before ultimately losing their lives. Join the walk to defeat ALS and help us come one step closer to striking out Lou Gehrig's disease. Sign up today at walktodefeatals.org.